Hello everyone, welcome back to SM Tech Creation YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to speed up your torrents downloads. First, make sure to install latest version of uTorrent software. Then select on the options. Then click on preferences. Now you can see this window. Now you can see few options on your left side. Then click on bandwidth. There you can see under the global upload rate limiting, maximum upload rate is 0, change it to 100 and don't change maximum download rate. Then you can see global maximum number of connection, change it to 250. Now you can see maximum number of connector peers, change it to 200. Then click on connections. Now you can see port used for incoming connections. Change it to 60,910. Now click on the queen. Now change maximum number of active torrents to 12. Then change maximum number of active downloads to 1. Then click on privacy. Tick the right button here. Then click on the clear private data. Again click on the forgot me. Then click on advanced. In filter search bar, type upsale. Then click on the this one. Then select false. Then click apply. Finally click on OK. I hope this video is very useful to you guys. See you next video. Thank you.